How we doing, sports bettors? Ghost Picks team Justin here, getting ready for Wild Wednesday, guys. $14.99, your favorite handicapper, all plays included. We have a big play here at Team Justin today, 6 units, and we need it because yesterday we got absolutely smacked. It doesn't happen very often, but it is part of the game that we play here. And it was a tough break all around. Kind of the game's never really had a shot. It got down early in every single one of them. And it was just one of those days you want to forget. I'll be the first one to say it. I'm not here to hide from it. If there's one thing about Team Justin here, you're always going to get transparency, whether that's good or bad. And that's what makes it so you can trust us when we're on absolute heaters. Guys, we've been on an incredible run. It's been the last 2 months of Major League Baseball. Over 70%, it's been lights out. And yesterday we just had a bump in the road and we're looking to get back on track today. And, you know, it's the card to do it. We have a fantastic card out there. It's getting down to that playoff time where, you know, you can find these situational matchups. We have a game that has playoff implications and I absolutely love it. It's a 6-year top tier play and we're going to go for it. And I'm ready to get yesterday's bad taste out of my mouth. So yesterday, kind of a gross day. We took the Red Sox money line. They lost. We took the Giants money line, they lost as well. And then we had the Cardinals versus the Reds. It just, you know, we got beat up yesterday. There's no other way to put it, but we're looking at today and we're going to lock in on a big play. 6-unit top tier play. You get the undercard as well on Wild Wednesday. We have some undercard games going with it. And we're looking to get back everything we lost yesterday if everything goes smoothly. So we're looking for an absolute domination of Wild Wednesday, $14.99. All plays included, Team Justin. You guys can head over to the Ghost Picks ATS website, select Team Justin, get on board there, or I'll put the link in the comment section and it's going to be the first one pinned. Don't miss out on Wild Wednesday. You guys know Team Justin, we bounce back better than anybody here and we're going to have ourselves a day here. So 6-unit top tier play, Wild Wednesday. Head over to the Ghost Picks ATS website, guys. And our free play for you guys was the only shining light we had yesterday was the D-backs. The line skyrocketed, like I said, it was going to. We gave it out at 150 and I think like 2 or 3 hours later, it was up to almost 165. It was definitely what we expected. I just hope you guys were able to hop on board earlier than later. The D-backs absolutely dominated the Rangers. But free play today, guys. We got the Yankees, guys. I love the Yankees at this spot. They're playing the Royals. They lost yesterday. Coming back, a bounce back game. Just kind of like how we are. I definitely see them doing that. It's minus 140 right now. It's probably going to creep a little bit. Not as much as the D-backs, but I definitely like what we see here. And I'm definitely fired up about it. I'm taking the Yankees money line early, and I'm going harder than my normal free play because I do like them that much right now. So Yankees money line for a free play. Wild Wednesday, don't forget about it, guys. Get on board Team Justin. Like I said, 6-unit top tier play. Incredible 2-month run in baseball, and it doesn't stop anytime just because we had a bad day yesterday. So good luck. God bless. Grind on and let's go.